Kreider now possibly on the block. He's either going to go head-to-head with Bergeron. Should be an interesting matchup. I'll be curious to see if they go with this for the entire 60 minutes, both coaches.
A lot of U.S.-born defenders on the ice here today. Zibanejad takes that opportunity away and frees Kreider down the wing for New York. His shot is gloved by Halak, who gets in the game with an early save. Rangers come out with Artemi Panarin, Strome, and Jesper Foss. This line's been very good. Lindgren and Foss on the point. Lindgren the drive with Foss in front. And Halak able to take care of that and move it to McAvoy. They won five straight on the road. Brusk works it free. Jeremy Lauzon from the point. Turned away by Georgiev. Boston stays on. A good puck possession here. Lauzon, the low hard drive, doesn't get through. And the Rangers will be able finally to escape the zone. Game number 1,500 last weekend. This is number 1,543 in total. 1,000 with the Bruins. Pastrnak comes in. Free. Good job defensively by Shea to keep Pastrnak from getting a clear shot.
Himself, he didn't get more on it, but look at the speed. Look at the timing of this. And he comes in probably looking for a hooking penalty right there as Shea gets it underneath his arms to slash. And then I would say he's got a legitimate beef on that one.
How about that pass by the American defenseman, Charlie McAvoy?
This turn 19. Coyle's centering pass goes nowhere. Rangers are on it. And go back the other way with Lemieux. With some speed, Brendan Lemieux with a drive. Save. The glove save in the second try. Halak is on that. The Rangers got a little momentum a moment ago. Lemieux throws it off the corner boards. Brett Houghton in there to chase it along with Greg McKegg. They make up the fourth line for New York. And it will force Halak to put a clamp on it.
Yeah, and I tend to agree with him. But, hey, listen, set the standard and let him play.
It's an original sixth Sunday afternoon. Why not? Zibanejad moving in. Kreider with a shot. Blockered away nicely by Halak. And Chara over and over and over. 6 foot nine. That long reach. So tough. McAvoy joins the play up front. The shot here is stopped. A rebound sliding into the goaltender. Georgiev was DeBrusk.
Can't get it past him. Here he holds and holds and holds. And the defenseman goes down. Puts himself in a vulnerable position. DeBrusk takes advantage of it. And he almost forces the puck into the net. But we stay at zeros.
Tough play for Brendan Smith, not used to handling that outside speed from Jake DeBrusk.
Minnesotan for Kako, cross ice. DiGiuseppe joins the play. DiGiuseppe on his backhand, threw it across the crease. And Halak watched it go through.
Every day I walk into this building, I say, I can't believe I'm coaching the New York Rangers. I'm sure a lot of other people feel that way, but I'm incredibly fortunate. So many people have helped me along the way, and I'm so grateful to all of them.
Rangers had a chance to possess it with Smith, but they didn't. The shot went over the top. Is Pastrnak moving in front. The shot is stopped. Rebound to DeBrusk on the doorstep, fighting for it. Puck is still free. Rangers getting it set up here with an opportunity. Panarin looking for space. Exchanging with Fox, who moves it and snaps one. It is saved by Halak. And play is called. Number two overall pick in the draft. May have hit a bit of a wall. Just turned 19 earlier this week. Head high shot by DiGiuseppe is gloved by Halak. Krejci couldn't control it and had Kuhlman coming with him. Krejci cross ice pass. Krug with space and time puts it in front of the net. And Georgiev able to hold with 2:05 to go. McAvoy playing with Chara. You've just seen him continue the last couple of years. Watching the playoffs, the finals last year. Elevating his play. McAvoy keeps this in at the point. Throws it towards the net. On the deflection, it goes in!
Wow.
Wagner in front of the net, just going to the net. And on the odd deflection, it just popped up like a wedge over Georgiev and in.
Kind of blocked shot here. Makes a nice play from a tough, tough angle. And Wagner just reaches out behind, and you can see that weird bounce redirection that goes over the top of Georgiev. Tough for him to get ready. Almost
and then
tough time
Truba.
Seeing it.
Yeah, and then it hit Truba, I believe, in the front of the sweater after it got from the stick to the skate.
Clearly can't play center field here.
And Mike, a celebration up in Hamilton, New York. A Colgate alum, Chris Wagner, getting that goal.
Because Zibanejad. Patrice Bergeron on the faceoff. Pastrnak moves in quickly with a shot. It is turned away by Alexander Georgiev. It changes to Booze quickly. What a good run there. Panarin down that left wing for Strome. Deflected in front. And it is stopped and held on to by Halak. Space for DeBrusk to move in. DeBrusk leaving. It's picked up and centered towards Krug, who was coming in for a look. And now a second shot is stopped by Georgiev. Krug right on the spot again. Throws it through the screen with Krejci in front. Lauzon plays it around. It's an awkward kick, and Kuhlman's all over it. So is Boston. Kuhlman in front. His shot is stopped. Good pressure here from the Bruins. Wisconsin native who played his college hockey at Notre Dame, Anders Bjork. With Coyle and Heinen, and it's gloved by Georgiev. Yeah, exactly. Here's Pastrnak coming in for Boston with some space. David Pastrnak cuts in front of the net, turns, he holds, he shoots, and the save made by Georgiev. Shooting lane there. Moving around towards the traffic in front on the rebound. Backhanded save as Lindgren had the opportunity. Halak turned him away. Let me shot save again. This time Halak seeing it clearly with another good save. Drafted by the Bruins, Minnesota native Ryan Lindgren. Came close. And that will certainly factor into the decisions. A lot of the conversation around Chris Kreider, what the Rangers will do with him. Pastrnak has it with some space now. Pastrnak got it to Krug, but not cleanly. Deflected in front. And a good save by Georgiev.
Saved by Georgiev. That puck's going to change direction off the stick.
1,500 plus National Hockey League games. The speed from Levine goes to the corner. Buchnevich in there for New York. Able to play to Trouba at the point. Trouba can't get it across. Turn in an opportunity for Coyle. Charlie Coyle comes in. All alone. He shoots. He scores.
He winds up on the steal here. Comes in. Takes a peek over his shoulder. And this is what he hasn't done very well. Or not to the extent that we think he might be able to do. But given his skill is finish. But this one, beautiful. Two licks over the shoulder to check for the defenseman right there. And he makes a good shot right over the...
Here's Mika Zibanejad for New York with Panarin. To the front of the net. Panarin stopped easily by Halak, who has been rock solid again here today.
And Ryan Strom streaking through the middle of the ice, gets it around Chara. Strom gets it, tries to go five-hole on Yaro Halak. He couldn't do it.
Momentarily had Kreider lost control of the puck, and that cleared the play.
Strom on the half boards for the Rangers. Minute 18 left on the power play. Panarin, a lot of attention for him. Zibanejad from the top, he scores!
And maintain zone time. Mika Zibanejad is going to do a good job running it up high. Buchnevich with an excellent screen. Yet I think Halak sees the puck. The problem for Halak is it's barring in. He's going to get it, head up, shoot the puck. I do think Halak could track it, but it's barring in, and there's no way on a perfect shot like that he's going to be able to stop it.
Yeah, that's what you wanted to do in this power play. It wasn't going to be tic-tac-toe, wasn't going to be fancy.
And back to center. There's an opportunity here for Kako. Kapo Kako can't work around Lauzon, who goes down. Kako centers DiGiuseppe, denied by Halak. Rangers trying to dig it out. Foss tried to get it to Panarin. And he does. Shea from the point. Deflected. Halak's in front. The rebound is settled down and held on to by Yaroslav Halak.
Point, Brady Shea with a shot, and Foss gets back to the front of the net for the redirection. Hedl can't quite control it as the Bruins get beat back to the front of the net.
Buchnevich. His head man past Chara. That long reach just slaps it away. 18 seconds left. Boston in control of it. And it is Bergeron holding, waiting, scoring.
Takes his time, makes a quick cut to the middle. And boy, he made no mistake with that. He had a lot of juice on that shot.
And the Boston Bruins add to their league-leading total, now 86 points, as they sweep the Rangers.